No, I got the head cam on. Alright guys, we got a double header going here. We think they're two giant wahoo. The way they hit. Tripp's got a big one and I got a big one.
That's a big one.
No, it's a big wahoo, I saw it. No, it's not.
It looks like a dolphin to me.
This thing is huge. He's not giving me anything. We're gonna have to get yours up first and then battle this one. I don't know what that is, Tripp. That's a huge bull dolphin. Oh, nice. That means I could have a big dolphin on too. I told you they're out here. This thing is not giving me anything. Come on, give me some love.
Be the female, that'd be the male.
Yeah, that's a big fish, Tripp. Look at him, look at him, look at him. That's a big fish. That's a big fish. That's a big fish. Keep it tight, keep it tight. That's a big fish. Mine is the granddad right here. Just keep it tight, don't give him any slack. Called stand-up fishing. He's not giving me anything. Look at that. This is my brand new reel. This is my Christmas reel. Got this big bad boy in a Christmas reel. I think we got a bull and a cow. That's what was under that. Here, let me get behind you. He's crossed over. Let me get behind you. All right. Sit back down. Just keep it tight, Tripp. You want that belt? I can't make any headway with this guy. Oh my God, that's a big fish. I'm not making any headway with this guy. So I'm gonna gap this guy. Okay, I got the gap ready. As soon as he's close enough, I'll gap it. And then we're gonna go after big boy. This guy just keeps taking line. This is the big bull line. I bet I try to have a 70 pound bull here. Can you get him, Tripp? You want that belt? I'm backing down on him. Yeah, I see him. As soon as you get him close. That's a good size fish, Tripp.
Don't y'all believe me, 'cause I've been here before.
That's a nice fish. I keep reeling him in. Don't slow down. don't slow down. Just don't slow down. Keep going. You got him tired out. Keep going. Got him. Holy shit. That is a nice fish. Huh. Now let's get my big guy.
What?
I gotta get my big guy. Alright, Tripp, you take the wheel and start backing down.
Back down.
I'll show you. Back down. I'll tell you what to do. Just put it in standby. Hit the standby button on the autopilot. Alright, take it out of autopilot. Hit standby. All right, hold on. I've got him coming right now. Just hold on. I told you there's some big boys out here. All right, I got him coming now. Yeah. That's why I brought that big cooler. This guy is huge, whatever he is. I got him coming now. I think it was a big bull and a big cow. No, you're fine. Just make sure that you stay at the helm. I may need you. Get the camera too. It's on the dash. The little camera. It's a little black camera. All right, I got him coming now. Yeah. It's out of gear, right, Tripp? Yeah, I think so. See, when I saw that frigate bird, I knew we were going to get on something big.
Now, what's that? My great rod.
It's funny how they hit just as I took over.
Yeah, that was good.
This guy took out a lot of line.
Well, remember, he was running for a long time.
Jeez. Yeah, but you don't want it too tight, because then... I know. Well, I'd rather be safe than sorry. I'm getting all this on head cam, Tripp. We got a little ship in the background for a little dramatic action. Could have planned that better. That's a big fish, Tripp. It's a big fish. Look, 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 look. He's mad. I know. He was jumping earlier. It's gotta be. It's gotta be a bull, because they come in pairs like that. They hit the same time. This is the bull. He's fighting like a giant bull. At first I thought they were wahoos because they hit so hard. Oh, shit. bring him in slow and easy. I don't want to piss him off. Well, he's been fighting for 30 minutes now. Oh, he's shaking his head. I can tell it's a bull because he's putting his head into the current.
Put his head what?
They put their head in the current to create extra drag when they get tired. See, look. Yeah. They don't get to be this big with being stupid. Look at him. He does not want to come in. This is a big fish, Tripp. No, it's a big bull dolphin. You can tell by the way he's fighting. The way he hit the line. This was the male for this big female. It's a breeding couple. I just put this reel on, remember? Brand new line and everything. God, this guy's gonna tire me out. Look at him fight. Oh, he's taking line. He's taking line. No, it's a big fish. You don't want it to be too tight. He's taking line, or otherwise he'd break the line. No.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay, I think he's coming up, Tripp. Yeah, you're gonna have to take this while I gaff it.
Well, I don't have a...
No, you have to put the camera down for a sec.
There's gonna be no picture. Let me get a picture.
All right, well, get ready.
Is he that close?
I see the angle. I think he's coming up. Tripp, put that Put that anchor, or the gaff, right in here. The handle, yeah, stick the handle in there so I can grab it real fast. All right, here he comes, Tripp. He's fighting like a big bull, he went deep. He's really big.
Are you gonna gap? Are you gonna throw?
Yeah. He fits. May not fit. I've had fish too big for that.
I have to hit him over the head.
Alright, Tripp, you may have to take the wheel because if he runs into the props, just get in front of the helm. He may run into the props. He may run into the props. Get in the helm. Get ready to put in gear when I tell you to. All right, put one in gear. He's still going under the boat. No, not the gas. No. Leave it idle. Just put it in gear. Put the throttles all the way back. Just put the left one in gear. Take the right one out of gear. Because he's swimming under the boat.
Okay.
Yeah, it's perfect. Here he comes, Tripp. Just leave it in gear. Put autopilot on. Hit auto.
Okay, well.
Here he comes. I don't want him to get under the boat. So put it in gear again. Put it in gear. Both of them.
Only one's in gear.
I know. Put both in gear. Yeah. Just put both in gear. All right, Trevor. I'm gonna hand this to you. Stand over here. I know. Well, we got to catch the fish.
Well, you can get him up.
Tripp, I got to gaff it.
I know, but you can't gaff it under a fish.
It's a giant bull. Look. There he is. It's a big bull. All right, take one out of gear. Quick, Tripp, come on. I don't want to lose them. Take one out of gear. Yeah. Just, I don't care. Take one out of gear. All right, take both out of gear. He's taking line again. All right, get your pictures right now. There he is. It's a big bull. All right, I'm going to hand this to you here pretty soon. I know. Take pictures. Tripp, you put it in reverse. Yeah, you did. Put it in neutral. Now go forward. Go forward. He's in front of the boat. And turn to the left. Sharp left. Sharp left. Oh, my God. He's big. Left. I know, take it out, left. All right, a little bit more left. Okay, take it out of gear, both out of gear. Put it in neutral this time, not reverse. Okay, come here, we gotta gaff it. Just forget about autopilot. Just come here.
Make sure I got a grip.
You shoot him on a belt?
Can that belt fit me?
Yeah, it goes around your waist. You can put it around your waist. On your waist. There. Now start reeling. Keep it tight. Right, just back up. Yeah, reel. Just nice and easy. Just go. Just nice and easy. That's a beautiful fish. Keep going. Just don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. Yeah, I got him. Barely, barely. Here, watch out. We'll get him inside the boat. Go back. 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 Holy shit. Oh my God, that's a big fish. Oh my God. Oh my God. All right, now get your camera. That is a big fish. Put my glove on. I haven't caught one that big in a while.
Is it as big as the fucking one we caught?
That's a big fish.
Years ago. Huh?
I don't know, it's big.
That's a 50 pounder.
It's at least. He's tired.
So
I gotta. I'm gonna bleed both of them.
Huh?
I need to bleed them.
Bleed them?
Yeah. It gets the blood out of him. Sorry, big guy. Yeah, I told you today was my lucky day. Why? I don't know. That's a good problem to have, though. Get that picture. Here, get the camera. okay?
Yeah, I got it.
Alright.
Get one
with your phone so we can email it to the girls. Ready? Long ways. Just get it? Okay. Let me bleed this other one.
Huh? You gotta get the hook out of the other one.
Yeah. I am exhausted.
We're done. We just hit our quota.
No, it's great. After today.
No, but I mean.
What time is it, Tripp? I saw your watch in the cabin earlier. Did you take it out today?
I wore it, yeah.
That's here somewhere.
It's 11:50.
Alright. Size of that thing, Trev. Holy moly. Oh my god.
God, I hope my watch can fly off the water.
I don't know if I can get him in here. Yeah.
How heavy are you?
50 pounds, maybe? I think we're gonna eat well tonight. Yeah, we can do whatever we want. Yeah. I gotta take a rest. Oh, the blood. I never turned this thing off.
I'm gonna rinse that.
This thing's still on?
What?
Yeah.